You're kicking it live with Ike Diaz on the jam. I got another special guest tonight. I got my homeboy Brian all the way from Chicago. He puts it down. What's up, Brian?
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
All right, man. Could you turn the TV down just a little bit, man? Because it's echoing on my end.
Yeah, I just turned it down. I figured I forgot all about that.
Right on. Yeah, so like I said, this last hour I was playing hip-hop. I usually don't do a lot of hip-hop, but tonight I got a lot of requests for hip-hop, some old-school hip-hop. So I got the hip-hop cracking tonight. Plus, I'm throwing some Ike Dogg in there. I know all my fans want to hear the Ike Dogg jams. What you got going on today, Brian?
Nothing, man. I just woke up listening to this. You know, they guys are playing that song, It's a Lovely Day. I don't know who the artist is, but I said, yeah, it is a lovely day. God woke me up another day. Another day to live here on this planet. So it's a lovely day. It's a lovely day.
That's cool, man. Cecilia actually picked that out. That's one of her songs, so I've been playing it since she picked it out.
That'll work. Yeah. So what other songs that you got planned for?
Just some more hip hop. I'm gonna do that Lighter Shade of Brown Sunday afternoon, represent RIP to Little Bobby, you know what I'm saying? So
that'll work.
And then I probably got about three, so after we get off the phone I could play about three songs. Like I said, I've been off for 5 hours already, dude. I usually do 5 hours, but by the time I get home, it's so late. I only end up doing like 3 hours, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm real happy tonight. I did 5 hours. I got you on the air. That's cool. And then I got Cecilia. Cecilia was on with me for about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. So it's pretty cool. Hopefully she takes over sports and backs me up on the jam. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, well, that's good. Well, you got to figure, you know, 5 hours is good because there's a lot of people, you know, that don't get any kind of FM radio stations or AM stations around the world.
Yeah.
When I was in Alaska, I was stationed out there for a while, you know, for about a year. And there's a lot of people that work out in the sticks and the oil fields. And they don't have nothing but so-called podcasts available to them. Or they used to bring their, what do they call them, the little iPad things or the little...
That new one that I just got from the sale the other day, remember?
Yeah, well, they would load them up with your songs, but I mean, you had to do all that downloading and everything. But now I guess it's called podcasts, like you guys do. But yeah, it reaches all the way out there and around the world where they don't have FM stations and stuff, where it's just dead out there and desolate.
Yeah, you got to remember, people are listening to me and you right now in Britain and Russia and China and Japan. People are listening to in Canada. People are listening to us all around the world right now. I'll be able to see the stats in a couple hours after we get done, but I already know that they're listening to us from everywhere. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, I heard you earlier. You were saying that you're not computer literate that good. You know, so neither have I. And you've been telling me to listen to this station for a long time, and I never get it on my phone, but I finally got a little laptop computer, and I got Wi-Fi finally in, so I looked it up, and it's a little bit easier than I thought it was, yeah. You know, because that's what...
It's simple. You just, all you do is push play, and you're in, dude.
Yeah, I looked up the website, Internet, iHeartRadio, Denver, and then I punched your name in. And then it finally popped up, and I was like, man, that's way easier, because my phone is no good, you know, but the computer works just fine, so I'll be tuning in all the time now.
Yeah, you can catch all of it, because we got some good shows, man, like Planet B.O.B., I know you're interested in that, The Walking Dead, we got The Walking Dead every week, you know what I mean? So we got some good shows, The Jam, we got Lola's Jams, but she plays all the new hip-hop stuff. I'm not into it, but she has a lot of fans that follow her, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I got over 100 requests on why she didn't go on Thursday. I said, she didn't come home, that's why.
Oh, my goodness, Lola, I was running around. That's crazy.
I know, I'm trying my best. You know I'm trying, dude, you know I'm trying.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. I mean, it happens to us all. It's called life. You know, you got to make the best of it.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm being honest with you. I'm trying my best, dude. I'm trying my best not to go crazy. That's what I'm trying to do. You know what I'm saying?
Well, for all those people that are listening out there, countries and stuff, I'd like to say hi. You know, I'd like to hear some of you guys call back. It'd be kind of cool to have someone international, you know, especially if any people are listening from Italy, which I'm part Italian, Spain, I'm part Spanish, and the Ukraine, part Ukrainian. So those are my nationalities. But any of those people I'd like to hear from, you know, message I'll keep up to date on the website and look at it, you know.
Yeah, they'll send me messages. It's just that they live in other states, so they don't like to use their phone, you know, or in other countries, you know what I mean?
Okay, I understand.
Because it's free for them to send me a message, but it costs money for them if they call. You know, in the States, people don't mind. I get calls from all over the place. But, hey, if I get somebody from another country, I'll call you on three-way with them. You know what I mean? That way you can try and chat with them and be like, hey, what's up? You know what I'm saying? It's pretty cool when people call from other countries. You know what I'm saying? We're building that up really good where we got callers from other countries, man. It's pretty good. So give me your favorite. I may not have it this tonight, but give me your top two favorite old school songs from the 80s or 90s. And then I'll download it for next week. And if I have it right now, I'll play it right now.
Well, I know there's a lot of problems going on in the world, and it's from the 80s. It's not hip hop, but I guess I'll have to try to figure out hip hop then. I guess hip hop would be, I don't know. I really don't listen to that much hip hop. You know, I listen to other songs.
Yeah, I'm talking about old hip hop though, not the new crap that's out.
Well, I understand that too. You got me on a stumper, you know. Yeah. Give me some groups. I'll tell you some of the songs I like.
I thought you were gonna say "Baby Got Back." Baby Got.
I do like my posse's on Broadway. That one's all right, you know.
Yeah, that was a good song. I grew up on that song.
It's got a lot of bass, but 80s and 90s. Here's one that'll really bump your car. It's called Rodney O. Everlasting Bass.
Yeah, I bump that all the time, dude. I bump that every week, man. That's one of my favorite songs.
Yeah, Rodney O, Everlasting Bass. I remember that when I was a teenager going to parties.
Yeah, I play it every week, man. I can't play that one tonight, but I'll play it again next week. But like I said, that's one of my favorite songs, man.
Well, when I was in Chicago living, you know, they used to have a thing called Dusties. They call them Dusties out there. They don't call them oldies like out here. Yeah. They call them Dusties. But, you know, I like some Frank Sinatra. You know, he's all right. Some old Frankie Valli. You know, I don't know. Maybe one of these days could do all these stuff.
Yeah, no. I play that stuff. I play Frank, and I play all that, man.
Oh, that'll work. I didn't know. Because yeah. I always see it on Facebook and stuff. Yeah, I think. But like today, finally, I got settled in. I moved downtown to Denver, and I finally hooked it up to my laptop, so now I can tune in every week.
Yeah, that's cool, man. That's cool. Just make sure you write on there. Make sure that way I know you were in. You know what I'm saying? Just say what's up, Ike Dog, or just say hi. That's all you got to say. You don't have to put. You could write whatever you want. I'm just saying, just say hi, so I know you make it in case I don't talk to you. You know what I'm saying? In case I'm there and I don't get to talk to you. But yeah, I got two more jams before the end of the night, man. So I'm gonna get into these two jams. Brian, I appreciate you coming on all the way from Chicago. It's cool. He's from Colorado. He represents Colorado, but he still represents his Chicago. You know what I'm saying?
I gotta represent Chicago all the time, you know. But I gotta also represent Denver too. I've been back and forth, you know, since I was a child and through my adult years. You know, half and half. So I got both states behind my back. So just to let you know, I love the Broncos and I love the Bears. Okay, I love the Sox and I love the Rockies. I used to work for the Rockies out here. But just want to let you guys know. You guys have a great night. Thanks for having me on, Ike.
Yeah, right on, man. We'll chop it up later, man. After I get done, I'll give you a call back.
Okay.
All right, later, bud.
Goodbye.
It's rhymes, I want that, give me that. Ricochet the party, screaming where the Remy at. Spinning like some rims on some
my, how the endo goes. Freeze like a frosty with the cappuccino taste. Nickname my product like cookies in the cakes. Like, damn, baby, I'm loving your beautiful face. But I feel more heart, got my whole mind state. So illegal like moonshine, rhyme design. Tipper like a phoenix when I open my eyes. And mash on it, crash on it, blast on it. Count your money, put your stash on it, cash on it. Bring your life jacket, cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown? Get down. Bring your life jacket, cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown? Rapid fire from the empire, with no desire. Walking on a tight wire, born again liar. You might not understand my lust for rap, but until then, show me where the money's at. And my tiger's long cognac, Cavassier. Clown a known freak any time of the day. With no pause, no shame, no game, no blunt. Tearing up the streets in my all-star chuck. My liquidator mall with unforgettable paragraphs. It was all for the money, so we took the wrong path. I got bullets that'll crack the sky. Hitting nations for a burger, milkshake, and fries. Nicky Wise, what they say is when I hit the set. With no reply, I'm getting high, so they got to guess. But bring a life jacket, cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown? Keep down. Bring a life jacket, cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown? Taste. But what about the cats with the cats in your face? Check it, luxury weapon fascinate the brain. Baby, get your ticket, we on Soul Train. With Nicky Nicky rap, rap, Nicky Nicky rhymes. Nicky Nicky cap, cap, Nicky Nicky crime. I ride through the city as I crank the beat. Fire up tough on the gangster streets. Steer to the rear like a clear Lear jet. Hit the corner like a shallow with a gray silhouette like Rex. What's next? I gotta keep it bumping. I gotta clown something when the hoes start fronting. And while I stay high off Mary J. Blige. And when there's a drought, old birds do fly. All through the air till they hit your set. And if you talk too much, then you will get wet. But bring a life jacket cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown? Get down. Bring a life jacket cause you just might drown. Have you ever seen the tears of a clown?
You're listening to The Jam with Ike Dog.
Let my choir sing.